1, 2, 3, go!
Now more than ever, kids need camp.
What we've built here is a place where people can feel welcomed, feel included, feel whole. People will find themselves and be proud of who they are.
There's no better place to build your confidence, your self-esteem.
All our days are spent doing a million different things, and our time here is limited. But time at camp is also magic.
What it's all about. The very limited chance to be in a place where you can do so many amazing things with so many incredible people.
Somerset is a world unto itself, and we are all so very fortunate to have time here. So enjoy these days.
My first feeling was like, oh my God, I'm finally here.
It was like, okay, so I'm doing this.
I've been like counting down the days.
Camp is a place where they should feel at ease and they should feel like they can be the best version of themselves and have fun all day. That's what camp's all about.
We want them to get the full Maine summer camp experience.
This is like such a pretty state. We'll be sitting at the lake watching the sun go down. It's some of the most amazing sunsets ever.
The options are endless in ways that they can gain independence and memories and friendships.
Those new experiences, those new connections, those new opportunities that they can take home with them, that's the power of camp. That's where the magic happens.
Yeah. Oh, so good.
Good morning, all you Somerset pals. It is a beautiful day, but it is going to be a hot day today as well. Every day here is different. Every day here is unique.
We offer so many opportunities for growth, whether it's on the sports field, on the stage, in the water.
They are having a balanced set of activities each and every day.
Put that arm up and straight. Corner of your mouth.
You got this, okay? There's so much pressure and stress at schools now. At a young age, they work so hard. So we provide the fun.
Our goal is to have the kids see it all every summer.
The core of our program is our instructional programming.
The staff here is just amazing.
Go Blue!
Go Blue!
I think the counselor has like way more fun than we do sometimes.
They really do.
Yeah.
The staff that return year after year are ingrained in what this camp is and who we are.
A lot of these people have inspired me and supported me when I came to Somerset. I just feel like I could do anything when I'm here.
Every year, the bar is raised.
Kate and I consider ourselves fairly competitive people.
And we value competition. We think that it's healthy to win and lose.
So our league in the first session and our summer cup in the second session are ways in which our camps divide into teams. And they get to experience the thrill of teamwork and camaraderie.
Everybody has a spirit. They're on red or blue or even a counselor.
Ingrained in them. It's part of their experience.
At the end of the day, we're all still friends. We're still one camp.
You see them like cheering everyone on the league and it like rubs off on you and then you get more hyped up and everyone gets all excited.
A camper can feel part of something much bigger than herself. That's the value in teamwork. That's the value in competition.
Take these lessons home with you. They do not just apply to life at camp. They apply to life at school, on your teams, in college, in the workplace. They are life skills that you are all learning here every single day.
What's most special about the Somerset community is that there's a genuine sense of warmth and belonging here.
Everybody just lifts each other up here. It's hard not to be happy, and it's hard not to want to make everyone else happy.
Everyone is really nice. The cabin really helps you make friends.
And we sleep with them, and we talk with them, and we eat with them, so it really is a big family.
Something about girls is they're always empowering each other, especially when it's an all-female environment.
You're here to have fun and you're here to learn how to be a good human, and doing that around other girls makes it a little bit easier.
It feels like they've really formed this bond with each other, and it feels really genuine. That's why I come back every year, all the way from Scotland.
At Somerset, that sense of community, that sense of belonging, that sense of sisterhood, it's the friends. They stay with you far longer than camp will, and best part.